What's going on? This is Paul Rosenberg, your faithful attorney at law. Listen, I listened to the rough copy of your album, and, you know, I just got to be honest with you. Can you tone it down a little bit? Because there's only so much I can explain. Give me a call.
I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault, my fault. I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault, my fault.
I went to John's rave with Ron and Dave, and he met a new wave blonde babe with half of her head shaved. A nurse aide who came to get laid and tied up with first aid tape and raped on the first date. An ex-heroin addict who just stopped using, who got booze and alternative music. Told me she was going back into using again. I said, wait, first try this hallucinogen. It's better than heroin, hand the booze in the gin. Come here, let's go in here. Who's in the den?
Me and Kelly.
My bad, let's try another room.
I don't trust you.
Shut up, slut, chew up this mushroom. This'll help you get in touch with your roots. We'll get barefoot, butt naked and run in the woods.
Oh hell, I might as well try him. This party is so drag.
Oh dang, I ain't mean for you to eat the whole.
I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault, my fault.
I'm sorry.
I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault, my fault.
Yo, Sue.
Get away from me, I don't know you.
Oh shoot, she's tripping.
I need to go puke.
I wasn't trying to turn this into something major. I just wanted to make you appreciate nature. Susan, stop crying, I don't hate ya. The world's not against you, I'm sorry your father raped ya. So what, you had your little coochie in your dad's mouth? That ain't no reason to start wigging and spaz out. She said,
help me, I think I'm having a seizure.
I said, I'm high too, bitch, quit grabbing my t-shirt.
Let go.
Would you calm down, you're starting to scare me. She said,
I'm 26 years old and I'm not married. I don't even have any kids and I can't cook.
I'm over here, Sue, you're talking to the plant. Look, we need to get to a hospital before it's too late. I never seen anyone eat as many shrooms as you ate.
I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl.
Whoops.
I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault, my fault.
It's an accident.
I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault, my fault.
Susan,
wait.
Where you going? You better be careful.
Leave me alone, Dad. I'm sick of getting my hair pulled.
I'm not your dad. We're trying to swallow your tongue. Want some gum? Put down the scissors before you do something dumb. I'll be right back. Just chill, baby, please. I gotta go find Dave. He's the one who gave me these. John, where's Dave at before I bash you?
He's in the bathroom. I think he's taking a crap, dude.
Dave, pull up your pants. We need an ambulance. There's a girl upstairs talking to plants, chopping her hair off. And it's only 2 days left of spring break. How long do these things take to wear off?
Well, it depends on how many you had.
I took three. She ate the other 22 caps. Now she's upstairs crying out her eyeballs, drinking Lysol.
She's gonna die, dude.
I know, and it's my fault.
My God.
I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault, my fault.
What do I do?
I never meant to give you mushrooms, girl. I never meant to bring you to my world. But now you're sitting in the corner crying, and now it's my fault, my fault.
My God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Susan, please wake up.
bunch of hippies and wacky tobacco planters who swallow lit roaches and light up like jack-o'-lanterns. Outsiders, baby, and we suing the courts, cause we dope as fuck and only get it to in the source. Yo, they never should've booted me out of reform school. Deformed fool, taking the shit in a warm pool. So they threw me out the Ramada Inn. I said it wasn't me, I got a twin. Oh my god, it's you, not again. It all started when my mother took my bike away, cause I murdered my guinea pig and stuck him in the microwave. After that, it was straight to the 40 ouncers, slapping teachers and jacking off in front of my counselors. Class clown freshman, dressed like Les Nessman. Fuck the next lesson, I passed the test guessing. And all the other kids said, Eminem is a dishead, he'll never last. Only class he'll ever pass is Phys Ed. Maybe true, till I told this bitch in gym class that she was too fat to swim laps, she needed Slim Fast.
Who, me?
Yeah, bitch, you so big, you walked into Vic Tanny's and stepped on Jenny Craig. She picked me up to snap me like a skinny twig. Put me in a headlock, then I thought I'm a guinea pig. I felt the evilness and started transforming. It began storming, I heard a bunch of cheering fans swarming. Grabbed that bitch by her hair, drug her across the ground, and took her up to the highest diving board to toss her down. Sorry, coach, it's too late to tell me stop, but I dropped this bitch face down and watched her belly flop. As the world turns, these are the days. Sports cars, while little kids hide this tape from their parents like bad report cards. Outsiders and we suing the courts, cause we dope as fuck and only get it two in the source. Hypochondriac, hanging out at the laundromat, where all the raunchy fat white trashy blondes be at. Dressed like a sailor standing by a pail of garbage. It's almost dark and I'm still trying to nail a trailer park bitch. I met a slut and said, what up, it's nice to meet ya. I like to treat you to a fago and a slice of pizza, but I'm broke as fuck and I don't get paid till the first of next month. But if you care to join me, I was about to roll this next blunt. But I ain't got no weed, no fillies or no papers, plus I'm a rapist and a repeated prison escapist. So give me all your money and don't try nothing funny, cause you know you're stinking ass, it's too bad to try to outrun me. I went to grab my gun, that's when the rats put it on me. With an uppercut, hit me with a basket of laundry. I fell through the glass door, started causing a scene. Slid across the floor and flew right into a washing machine. Jumped up with a broken back, thank god I was smoking crack all day and doped up off coke and smack. All I wanted to do was rape the bitch and snatch her purse. Now I wanna kill her, but so I gotta catch her first. Ran through Rally's parking lot and took a shortcut. Saw the house he ran up in and shot her fucking porch up. Kicked the door down to murder this divorced slut. Looked around the room, that's when I seen her bedroom door shut. I know you're in there, bitch, I got my gun popped. You might as well come out now, she said,
come in, it's unlocked.
I walked in and all I smelled was Liz Claiborne, and seen her spread across the bed naked watching gay porn. She said,
come here, big boy, let's get acquainted.
I turned around to run, twisted my ankle and sprained it. She came at me at full speed, nothing could stop her. I shot her five times and every bullet bounced off her. I started to beg, no, please let go, but she swallowed my fucking leg hole like a negro. One leg left, now I'm hopping around crippled. I grabbed my pocket knife and sliced off a right nipple. Just trying to buy me some time, then I remember this magic trick. Go, go, gadget dick. Whip that shit out, and ain't no doubt about it. It hit the ground, caused an earthquake and power outage. I shout it now, bitch. Let's see who gets the best. Stuck that shit in crooked and